Today we are learning how to round a number to the nearest 10. Let's say we wanted to round 47 to the nearest 10. Well, rounding is about picking a nice round number that is close to the number we have. Here we're looking for tens, so we can think of our tens: 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60. We're going to pick which of these is closest to our number. I'm going to think about these numbers on a number line. Then I can figure out where 47 is. Well, 47, it's more than 10, more than 20, more than 30, more than 40, but it's less than 50. It's somewhere in between 40 and 50. So let's zoom in on this number line so that we're only looking at the numbers between 40 and 50. Now I'm going to go one step further, and I'll think about this number line as a hill. Now this hill is helpful because I can imagine putting a ball on this hill. If the ball were right here, it would roll down to 40. But if the ball were up here, it would roll up towards 50. Now the number that we are looking at is 47, so I will put my ball at 47. Now I can visualize that this ball would roll towards the 50. Therefore, 47 rounded to the nearest 10 is 50. Now, let's do one of these together. Let's round 24 to the nearest 10. Well, if I start by imagining a number line with tens on it, which two numbers is 24 between? Well, I can see that 24, it's more than 10, more than 20, but it's less than 30. It's somewhere in the middle of 20 and 30. Let's zoom in on our number line so that we are only looking at the numbers between 20 and 30. Imagine this number line as a hill. Where should I put the ball on my hill? Well, I'm rounding the number 24, so I'm going to put the ball right there, at 24. If the ball is at 24, which way will it roll? Well, you can imagine that the ball would roll down to 20. So 24 rounded to the nearest 10 is 20. Here's another problem. Let's round 36 to the nearest 10. Well, on a number line of tens, which two numbers is 36 between? 36 is more than 10, it's more than 20, more than 30, but it's less than 40. So it's somewhere in the middle of 30 and 40. Now, when we zoom in on our number line, and if we imagine it as a hill, where should we put our ball? Well, we'll put it right at 36. And now looking at this hill, what is 36 rounded to the nearest 10? Well, you can see that the ball would roll forward to 40. So 36 rounded to the nearest 10 is 40. Now it's your turn to practice on your own. Round 52 to the nearest 10. Remember to imagine a number line and think about which way a ball would roll. Okay, 52 is between 50 and 60. So we will imagine those numbers on a number line and we can think of it as a hill. If we were to put a ball directly at 52, we could see that it would roll backwards to 50. So 52 rounded to the nearest 10 is 50. Now here's your last problem for this video. Round 76 to the nearest 10. 76 is between the tens of 70 and 80. So if we imagine those numbers on a number line and think of them as on a hill, we can round our number. If you were to take 76 and put a ball right there, you can see that it would roll forward. It would get to 80. Therefore, 76 rounded to the nearest 10 is 80. From today, remember, we learned that you can round numbers on a number line by thinking of the number line as a hill.